I just don't know what to do with my videos, which is why I record them like this. And I would just see, okay, let's upload the video to YouTube after I make my video, or just after I'm finished. So I'm a little sorry about how many videos I've looked for. And it turns out nobody watched my last video for no reason.